Hello, welcome everyone to Xian The Cultivation Card Game. I'm your host Rock Dem. And today, I guess we can have a heaven hexagram. Oh, he dropped all his cards. Interesting. Not sure why. We got an elixir build. That's also good. Just trying to get my heaven hexagrams chase a bit earlier would be good. Ouch. Chased once before he died. An extra star power.
Okay,
that's a very good start. I don't think I can win, but still. Only 8 cards.
Okay,
where I should have combined them, but I thought 8 damage would just be better. Beautiful. I think this should be killing, right? 20 damage and around 4 hexagrams. Pretty lethal. Nice, he's at half health. He's at 5. Okay, not bad. Yeah, another 5 thunders. I don't think we'll ever get here. Does this make my play right? I doubt it. Still. Game, this is disgusting. Let's get our heaven hexagram upgraded. Yeah, I think the heaven hexagram. All right, do I want to have the star soul stat or fortune card? I mean, I'm not planning to get here. Yeah, fortune card. What's a pet? Yeah, not the worst. It's not gonna be playing with it. No problem. Things are still under control. Ugh. That caterpillar horse-like bullshit. So far, I kill him 4 cards, which is quite convenient. I could try for common, but I think last time as well. See if I can get something else. The perfect five. So I'm gonna be messing with. Just possible 20 damage. It's 2 to 20. I feel is just fine. I think it's better than just adding 1 star power. Okay, let's see how far we get. Oh, already at 19 health. 5 with 2 health. Bye. Time for Polaris. Not sure. I lose technically 5 damage, but I also gain so much more in the process. Okay, 15 damage, not bad. Bye. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, so this is, if I'm not mistaken, this actually deals more damage than the Starburst, right? There's 9 plus 9, 18 actually. Oh.
Okay,
I did not choose anything because I'm not quite sure. Okay, we're missing some health. This should help. morning everyone. I'm missing some upgrades on the hexagram former site right now, but other than that we should be okay. Let's go. This guy is pink. At least I don't think he blocks the hexagram damage. Yeah, he does it. He does block my 5 thunder, which is a bit unfortunate. What to do? Ouch. Think we're dead. Gonna take us a bit to start, but once we start, deal so much damage. Now this 5 hexagram is 30 damage. Having an astral by having it this way is actually better. Let's go. Damage is pretty nice. This woman, this could be disgusting. Has the possibility of it. We still have 7. Use 5, we have 2. We add 1, that's enough. Should chase. So 5 plus 2 is 7, we use 5. We have 2 left. Becomes 3, and then it chases again. The question is strike twice better earlier or not? Good question. Ouch. It's gonna hurt so much. It's gonna be questionable whether I can survive. Yeah. I'm too slow. Just too slow. I mean, for now I'm too slow, but I'm gonna catch up. Think. Hey, that's good. Not sure if this is better or not, but be fine. Let's go. One chase, two chase, three chases, all functional. We lost some damage with the hexagram, but we are quicker to deal damage now. Oh, this guy, disgusting. It's his turn. We're just a little bit better. A little bit. He is starting first though. Second. My flame hexagram is fully upgraded, so let's use the heaven. Is so much more damage. When I say so much, I mean like a little bit more, but it does add up. It adds up quite a lot. Thank you. I could fuse my 5 thunders and I could play my propitious omen at the end. Would be an equivalent of only 3 hexagram. Hexagram, playing 5 thunder, then have hexagram. The work. No, I need the. Oh. Okay, good. I was a bit scared. Maybe there's a world where I'll just strike twice something. Oh, this is the annoying one. Oh, he's getting so much chi so quickly. We somehow beat him. Somehow did it. Barely, but we did. He tried. Didn't succeed, so I don't mind it. Oh, beautiful. Alright, how do we get this to work? This guy is too quick. Maybe? I think having two hexagram in this situation is not the right answer. It's too slow, we'll just die so quickly. Let's see. Okay, he's back to full health, so we did nothing. And we're dead. Okay, let's see how things are. Maybe I could strike twice the five thunders. Maybe that is the answer. I mean, to be fair, she is going for it. Is there a way for me to play this again better? Because it felt like I was there, but I'm not there. I cannot go first, no matter how hard I try. I could do it this way. This will speed us up a little bit. This work? I don't think so. The 2 entangle and 3 weaken is rough. Let's see how this works. Just a small change. Guess I'm glad I did the way I did. Alive. Alive. It's very unfortunate when you're like, it's right there, it's just don't feel comfortable trying. But at least we got it.